Grand Metalik.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Kalisto, Akira Tozawa, TJP, and Grand Metalik. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
Uh-oh, here comes 7 feet of pure destruction through hellfire and brimstone, as our good friend JR would say. And let's not forget about his opposition, who also comes into tonight looking to prove a point.
Well, I should hope so, Cole. If you don't go into every single match looking to make a statement, then you're just wasting everybody's time.
And his opponent, weighing in
What's this?
At 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Oh man, there it is. We have unofficially started here. A textbook maneuver there. That's over 300 pounds it just took to the air on that drop kick. Kane showing some expert prowess here. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Another blow with the sledgehammer.
Cole, I've lost count.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, the United States champion, Baron Corbin.
Looks like Baron Corbin's ready to fight.
Given the mood he appears to be in right now, I would absolutely hate to be in the ring with Baron Corbin.
And I'd add that he certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he...
And his opponent, accompanied by Curtis Axel and Bo Dallas, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz.
No shortage of confidence on The Miz's face tonight.
Actually, I think that's arrogance.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely... Can he end it quickly? And he doesn't stay down for long.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Baron Corbin here. It'll be interesting to see how he plans to get it done. What do you think?
I've been looking forward to this.
Looking for the quick pin, and Miz kicks out.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Quick pin attempt here, and a quick kick out from the Miz.
That's all right, Cole.
Baron Corbin got him there. Down to the floor. He kicks him right in the gut. And Miz kicks out.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
The axe handle hits the mark. Incoming! Great offense by Baron Corbin. Great offense by Baron Corbin. Dangerously close to getting counted out.
Definitely cutting it close, Michael.
Eight.
He delivers a hard clothesline. That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
The Miz with a nice reversal. Look out, the camel clutch might just break that spine. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He had it locked up.
The following Tornado Tag Team Contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins. And his partner, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose. At a combined weight of 479 pounds, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso. The Usos.
Jey Uso. Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway. And, guys, this match might just be bigger than the CN Tower outside. At least this Toronto crowd would lead you to believe that. What a reaction. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring. You get up from that.
As the action continues, let's discuss Jey Uso briefly.
For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
This is a tornado tag team match, and man, this is awesome. This type of match puts the strength of a team's bond to the ultimate test because you have to look out for yourself and your partner with every step you take. Like WWE Hall of Famer Gordon Soley used to say, batten down the hatches.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match.
And he goes for the pin. This one's not over yet.
Still a lot more fight left.
Jimmy Uso turned his back on his friends and the WWE Universe a long time ago. Dressed in all black, Jimmy's a ruthless rule breaker who doesn't care what anyone has to say about him or his actions.
Jey Uso beginning to stumble. You have to wonder how much more he has to give here in this tornado tag team match.
Oh, there's the receipt. He's back in control here.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
Now we have Dean Ambrose on the attack.
Here's Dean Ambrose in position now. I once considered the Usos close friends. Jimmy's conduct since the inaugural SmackDown Tag Team title.
Yes! And that will likely end Jey's night. Jey Uso's just
getting... He may get the three count right there.
What a great win in such a unique style matchup.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Natalya.
It's time for Natalya, guys.
One of the toughest women competitors you will ever find.
And her opponent, from Columbus, Ohio, the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
Here she comes, Little Miss Bliss.
Did Alexa Bliss approve you calling her that, Cole? For some reason, it just sounds a little less cool coming out of your mouth.
She clearly looks to be in great shape, but Corey, is she mentally prepared for this match here tonight?
Well, she better be, because if she's not, I can guarantee that tonight is going to be a very short night for her.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
And I don't think I've heard a Toronto crowd this loud since we were in the Dome for WrestleMania 18.
Natalya is a force within the ring. Talk a little about Alexa Bliss. How about it? How is she going to win this tough matchup?
Are these two going to dance around the ring all night or actually attack each other? Let's go.
She's looking to end it early.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Natalya.
Watch out. Wow, what a slam. Don't let the beauty fool you. She has power.
She makes it look easy.
Natalya carries on the Hart family tradition with the raw power of her father, the legendary Jim the Anvil Neidhart, and the technical skills of her uncle, WWE Hall of Famer, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Alexa Bliss looking a little stunned here.
She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
Natalya is a force within the ring.
Now Natalya is starting to take control.
She's got the skill and the stamina to really do some damage here.
Natalya is a third.
Natalya strikes with Natty by nature. Perfectly executed, guys.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. And it's Natalya with the reversal.
What impressive technical prowess. She comes up big with the reversal.
And she strikes with great precision.
Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it. Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
Alexa Bliss, not done yet. Insult to injury. Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats. Alexa Bliss setting up.
Oh, Alexa with an EDT.
There it is.
But now, can Alexa...
She can end it here. Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
Very nice.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Wow, she's going to be tough to beat tonight.
Yeah, she just keeps popping up.
She's got her where she wants her.
Alexa is playing to the crowd instead of handling her business here.
Alexa is playing to the crowd instead of handling her business here.
A thunderous use of the knee. And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
One, two, three. One, two,
that slam was filled with evil intentions.
Keep your eye on this one.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
And she slams her back down. Just a brutal backbreaker right there. Winds up and lands the overhand punch. She drops her with a clothesline. Clobbers her with a vicious overhand. Becky Lynch may be slowing some here.
But you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
And the DDT connects. And there's the Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one. Absolutely brutal DDT right there, WWE fans, giving
the fans what they came for.
Good night.
Oh, oh. Is that it? Is it over? Did you see the...
He's going for the cover. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
And there's the tag, Bailey into the ring. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
On the reversal by Becky Lynch. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Up the turnbuckle goes Tamina. She's calling her out.
Tamina's feeling good about herself. We'll see if it lasts.
Bailey on her heels now.
She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's gonna be the rest of the way.
Tamina makes the cover. Bailey quickly getting the shoulder up.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
She's flipped the switch, and the light is on.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Whoa!
She appears to be in complete control of this one. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Naomi wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Super kick!
This match might be over, guys.
How does Bailey come back from this brutal beatdown?
At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this.
If she's not careful, this could very easily spiral out of control for her in a hurry.
Tamina is not someone to take lightly.
Look out!
She an incredible move by Bailey. Will this be it?
Is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles. And his partners, from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura!
Here we go, guys. Here comes the artist.
You are so right, Michael. Shinsuke Nakamura truly is an artist inside that ring.
Corey, what should we expect from him here tonight?
I expect him to come out of the gate hot, Cole. From what I've been told, he's been really concentrating on getting the advantage early. But of course, that's easier said than done.
From Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Kevin Owens is looking for a fight.
Well, I think you found it, Michael.
And their partner, from Toronto, weighing in at 235 pounds, the NXT champion, Bobby Roode.
Bobby Roode making his way to the ring now.
In all his gloriousness, Cole.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
And their opponents, first, from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe! And his partners, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
Corey, check out this arena, soaking in the entrance of Finn Balor.
Few entrances are as spectacular as Finn Balor's.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, and he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
Weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns! And their partner, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 245 pounds, Jason Jordan!
The bell rings and the big man from the South Pacific, Samoa Joe, looking for an opening in the early going.
And I don't think I've heard a Toronto crowd this loud since we were in the Dome for WrestleMania 18.
About AJ Styles. So tell us, oh wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
Well, guys, we are in for an amazing match here tonight. And if I so much as hear one of you mention soccer mom haircut, I'm going to slap your headset right off.
All I can say is he definitely looks the part, and sometimes that helps, believe it or not.
Think this man means business. The senton finds its mark.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Oh no, we know what this is. Enziguri!
Now he's got to capitalize.
Samoa Joe is looking to end this thing.
Coquina clutch. This one's over, Byron.
No doubt about that one. You can't win a match if you can't get air into your lungs. It's that simple.
The choke seemed to be in deep, but he let him go.
Yeah, and I'm sure his opponent doesn't mind one bit.
Can't be enough, can it?
Two, three.
Samoa Joe did it.
Samoa Joe, Finn Balor, Roman Reigns, and Jason Jordan. following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, the WWE Champion, Jinder Mahal.
Look at the shape of Jinder Mahal, Corey.
Yeah, from what I understand, Jinder Mahal has been training that much extra in anticipation for tonight.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you could say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
And his opponent, accompanied by Paul Heyman, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Guys, they don't call Brock Lesnar the anomaly for nothing.
That's right, Michael. There has never been a force inside WWE quite like Brock Lesnar.
Allow me to point out just how focused he appears to be here tonight.
I noticed the same thing, Cole. In fact, looks to me like he'll settle for nothing short of a victory here in this one.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Brock Lesnar going to work now. Well, what's your take right now on Brock Lesnar? As we get underway, what can the WWE Universe expect from this guy?
Can he end it quickly? It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
He delivers a hard clothesline. Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
If there's a finishing move that can end an opponent's existence once and for all, it's the F5 from the Beast Incarnate. The move shows Lesnar's power and true disdain for humanity.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Plenty of controversy behind that move. Fighting for survival. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
The most incredible thing about Brock Lesnar's F5 is no matter who it is, the conqueror lifts up his adversary with the greatest of ease. No one can stop this man.
The list of WWE Hall of Famers, legends, superstars, heck, even executives who have been destroyed by the F5 is too long to mention.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Oh, and he hits the axe handle.
He's struggling a bit here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
You can almost see the wind leave his body after that. He can do it here.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Nice kick out there.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Camel clutch locked in.
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
And it's reversed.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Saxton, I like you. I want to take you on an all-expenses-paid vacation to Suplex City.
Oh, no, I'll pass.
Coloss!
Talk about taking care of business.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
And he locks in the Boston Crab.
Nicely done
as he gets out of the submission.
His shoulders are down.
This battle's not over yet.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Oh, no!
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
If I was Brock, I would quit messing around with people's minds and start messing with his opponent's body instead.
In position for a power bomb,
and that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Oh, no, we could be looking at a power bomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
He's looking very overwhelmed out there.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
Guys, it's a wonder he's even able to stand at this point. If I'm the referee, I'm seriously considering stopping this match.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
What is keeping this competitor going?
This is amazing.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Can he score the pin?
2.5. What's keeping them going?
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
No, there's the reversal.
Boom! What impact by the modern-day Maharaja.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Here we go. We knew this was coming. Flips the script on him there. He has him right where he wants him.
Oh! This one is over.
He thinks he has it.
1, 2!
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Gosh,
It's the same move over and over. This is relentless. I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure. When this guy's on, look out. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Nope, reverses it. They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
The ref might want to check that grip. Battling to get the upper hand. And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
We've seen this before, guys.
And it's not good, I can tell you that.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Here he goes for the win! Two! Oh, man, what a near fall that was.
Can you believe this?
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Brock Lesnar has gained the upper hand again.
These superstars wearing the wounds right.
Will he be victorious?
Two! A kick out at 2.5.
Wow, I am impressed.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Lesnar drives him down, but Coley's not finished.
No, not at all. Lesnar again with the power.
Another power bomb.
That should do it.
Things just went from bad to worse for Jinder Mahal.
Nothing fancy from him there.
That was all raw power.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting it up. Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this
with an F5.
Bang!
Can he finish him off here?
Two.